Driving Tampa Bay forward now, work is well underway on the Howard Frankland Bridge transformation. But now FDOT wants all of us who drive that bridge often to decide part of the design. Here are the two choices for the sail design. The sails will be located along four overlooks on the new bridge. Voting runs from now until May 31st. We posted a link to where you can cast your vote on abcactionnews.com. Construction on the Howard Frankland is expected to be finished in 2025.